This might be the last few moves of his world championship.
Oh my god.
Oh, you see it. He gives up. He knows it.
Yeah, bishop takes f4 is easy.
Heartbreaking. It's over! Ding Liren is the world chess champion! Wow! He has made history as the first Chinese player to win the world championship. We see handshakes that Ding is overtaken by emotions. He isn't able to leave the board. And for Ian Nepomniachtchi, a heartbreaking moment there. He leaves the hall. This has been a fight of courage, of grit and determination. And all of that has paid off for Ding Liren.